I'm really bad at these.
Do you want me to help you? You're so good at it. I loved your opening for your channel. You said, like, hi.
Hi, hello, how you doing?
Yeah, just like that.
What's up? Yeah. What's up, guys? Today we are going to read... Now I just sound like a different human.
You just morphed into a totally different... Not only that, but you brought your hands
up. What's up, guys?
Welcome back to her channel.
Yes, welcome back. And today we are going to read Assumptions About Us.
What do you think about us? Wait, is that right?
What do you guys assume about us?
About us. We're answering those, whether you're right or wrong. It's a great video.
Oh, look how cute this is. They're very obvious. Are these some koi fish? It reminds me of Animal Crossing. I hate fish, they scare me.
They're not gonna harm you.
I know, I just don't wanna touch one.
I get it.
Harry Potter fans.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Of course. I just finished book 5.
I know. Cole Cabana.
Oh.
You both love circle glasses.
That is true.
That is true.
That's true. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. I did bring them. Did you bring yours?
No, I forgot them. Kip likes to wear them.
Aw, I didn't bring mine.
Smeltsy89 said, y'all hate watching pimple popping videos. I love them.
No, love them. No way. You'll never catch me watching that shit.
Oh, my mouth waters when I watch them. You both are TikTok dance masters. I've never done one.
I'm so good at it.
Yeah, we're gonna change that, right?
So good at it.
Me doing a TikTok dance, right?
Yes.
You're gonna show me one?
Yes. Yeah, because I'm a pro. I'm like, oh, well, this is a good one. Mr. C95 says, you both talk to each other so fast that nobody else is able to follow your convos.
I think most of our conversations are like Animal Crossing, so we just sound crazy.
I think I talk at you really fast. And I'm always pleased that you understand what I'm saying, or you're just going along with it, I don't know.
I just slur all my words. But you understand.
Each of your Starbucks order takes like 20 minutes to place. That is false.
No.
No way.
I do like a caramel brulee latte when it's in season.
I'm pretty sure that would make me shit my pants.
This is money.
Y'all are twins.
Aww.
I wish.
That is cute. Maybe we're like
twin flames.
Twin flames. We're both Virgos.
Yep.
Yep.
It works.
You both love gaming. Yeah, that's true. We both love gaming.
Of course.
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to show you my island. I've figured out what to do with my Mario stuff, and I've created a Mario level, sort of, in my island.
My island's a mess, that's all I gotta say.
I can't wait
to picked everything up, and I'm like, oh, I don't know what to do with my island.
This person assumes we've never taken a bad photo.
Oh my god, they asked me the same. I was literally looking at that. Oh, I've definitely taken a bad photo.
Horrible.
Like, you've laughed at me.
Yeah, but I've taken, like, there's 1,000 selfies, and one, I'll pick one. There are some people, like, Anna Jay looks amazing in selfies. Like, she's gorgeous and her pictures look so good. Then I go and take one and I'm like just looking so stupid.
Same.
We took a picture and it was really cute, except my head looked like it was stretched.
Well, I was like this.
Y'all love the color pink.
I don't hate it.
You are both secretly plotting to kill Brandon Cutler. Well, I'm openly plotting to kill him, so...
I might secretly be, but I can't tell you.
Because it's a secret.
Oh my gosh, do you think they have that new Starbucks drink?
Yeah, that's what I want to get.
So yes.
Do you want anything?
No, I'm good.
No.
Wait, did we both get soy?
I got soy.
Okay, we got soy.
It's not bad.
It's okay. It's really sweet.
It's not bad, but yeah, it's bad. It's the brown, what brown sugar
does it taste like?
What just happened?
It almost tastes burnt. Like, there's a hint of burntness. Like, what's going on?
You guys like BBC, the British... What is it, the British?
Yeah, I'm trying to think if there's anything on BBC that I've watched.
Both are absolutely perfect. Would we be perfect in Harry Potter? No.
Isn't it a prefix?
I've been calling it a perfect this whole time. Who told you it wasn't?
Kip did.
He was like, oh yeah, like Percy's like.
Yo, I thought it was perfect too.
I've been reading it perfect the whole time, and it made sense to me because I was like, oh, they're perfect. Of course they're.
Yep.
Both been a bad influence on each other. The exact opposite. Exact opposite.
I think I'm
opposite.
More proactive.
Me too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You help center me.
Yeah. Like, That's how I feel too.
When I'm angry, you're like, no, no, no. Look at it this way.
Yeah. Okay, I got one. You both would crush it on 2-on-2 basketball.
I used to be a forward.
Wow, really?
Wow. But for the B team. So like when you like switch out like your players, I was like.
Yeah, but that's still really cool that you play basketball. I don't even know how to play it. I don't understand it. I don't know what anything.
I probably played for like 2 years, but then like, you know, you get a coach and then they only throw in their like daughter the whole time.
They're like nepotism. Hello, I'm your sweater.
Ooh, the fuck?
Did you like that?
You know good words.
Did you like that word?
Yeah.
A little bit of nepotism.
Okay, I got you something under Urban Outfitters.
I'm so excited.
Yeah, grab that gold thing right there.
Oh my God, it's a little mini.
I can't believe you remember
what
this.
What is it?
Okay, so I messaged her one night and I was like, I need to buy some of these. Hold on, I'm gonna rip my nails off if I try to get this on mine.
It's not candy, it's like figurines.
Oh, just fucking wait.
Oh.
Wait, it's like
a. Is this not a normal packaging?
Whoa.
It's an orange peel.
It's like an orange, but look.
Look, it's a little tiny mini dairy cow.
It's a cheese?
It's like a little tiny pretend one. And look.
It's not a real cheese?
No, they're little tiny mini. It was a present,
it's a
Lance.
Present.
Somebody else spent money on that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did. Thank you.
Lance, you're ruining this for me. Babe, they're little minis. Things. Look, it's a tiny little mayonnaise.
Mini mayo.
And it's a tiny blue almond.
Oh.
Wait, is
that
it?
Is pretty cute.
No.
Wait, does that lid open?
That's
now?
Debris.
No, it doesn't open.
Oh.
Okay, last one.
Be impressed.
Don't worry.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my God, it's a little tiny thing.
Like, what a day. For real. This is amazing. Liv. I love you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, is there, so someone says you both love cheesecake.
I liked it when I was vegetarian. I loved cheesecake so much. It was my favorite fucking dessert. Oh, I keep swearing, I'm sorry.
I don't care. We'll just put little duck noises or something.
There is no vegan cheesecake on the planet that is as good as real cheesecake. It's just, I don't even bother with it anymore because it's never gonna taste like that.
You wear glasses.
Oh, yeah.
I do.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. But I mostly wear contacts.
I wear contacts. Yeah.
You guys have a certain level of ring voice, like how every other job has a customer service voice.
Yeah.
Like when the camera goes on, I try not to change my voice, but I feel like sometimes it does.
I have 100%. I have a 100%. I have an Allie voice. I have a bunny voice. This is my actual voice, though.
I feel like Penelope is actually much nicer in real life than in character. Oh yeah, I like people to think like I have a black hole in this personality.
Yeah, it comes across.
I just suck all the like...
The joy.
Joy out of everyone.
It comes across, I think. You're like the nicest
just go
person
to my,
though.
Just go to my Twitch channel and then you'll see that I'm actually nice.
Very nice.
We just ordered pizza.
I'm very excited about it.
I hate the lighting in this bathroom.
It's real bright, eh?
Oh, okay, now it's adjusting.
Oh, wait, I need a mask.
Allie tried to place an order. So I placed my order, and then as soon as she put in hers, like literally 30 seconds later, they were like, we're not delivering anymore.
Oh, that was like such a tragedy.
I was like, wait, hold on, let me call them. And then I was like, I'm gonna add to my order.
Do you hear that
Rinky? Yes. Can I add to my order? And they were like, it has to be 2 separate checks. I'm like, oh, that's fine.
I love that you called, because I hate calling.
I don't like calling. Oh, hey, you came up.
Yeah, can I use the top?
Oh.
What's wrong?
I forgot my purse.
I thought you said you had a room
key. I've stuck it in my purse.
Oh no.
And I left my purse in the room. I
you
fucked up.
You probably have to go down and get a key, yeah?
I do. I'm an idiot. Hi. I think I did this to you last time. I left my key in the room. I stuck it in my purse and then walked out with my purse. Thank you so much. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Here we go, in the room. Woo! There's just chocolate bars on the floor that he slid under the door.
Well guys, that was a lot of fun. There was a lot of questions and we tried to answer it. Well guys, that was a lot of fun. You guys had a lot.
I don't even know if we answered them as much as we just started talking about whatever we wanted. So I hope this was an informative video.
And don't forget to sub to my channel and go to Allie's.
Oh yeah, I have a YouTube channel too.
Yeah, you need to like plug your shit.
Oh yeah. You can look for it. It's Laura Allie. But you can also follow me on Twitch. It's Allie Wrestling. Everything's Allie Wrestling. You want to find me? Just Allie Wrestling.
On we'll just like have Ben put it everywhere.
Ben, you got this, buddy. It's going to be great.
Tell us if you want to see anything else from us.
Yeah,
both
duos.
Of us.
Duos.
Yes.
Yeah. teams.
Give this video a thumbs up.
Oh yeah, thumbs
up. Take that bell to be notified every time a video goes up.
Sub.
And make sure you subscribe to my channel.
Helps grow.
And check out Allie.
Yeah, check me out. Okay, bye guys.